last week we have a rumors about the Shanathip going to move to Asia, because I think you know. Can you explain about the situation?
A little bit surprisingly for me, though. But let me explain you four things. I have been to Europe for 3 months now.
Yes.
I talked to a lot of clubs.
Mm-hmm.
Also introduced Jay, and we discussed about the opportunity. So the first point now is what we all know is the COVID situation. Nobody can travel right now to Japan to see Jay playing in real, in life. And mm-hmm. in Europe, nobody is signing any players before they not see him in the stadium. So they will not sign any player from the video. So this is the first problem what we have. The second problem is that Sapporo have the full control about Jay.
Yep.
So if Sapporo not agree on a move, we cannot do anything. And for now, it's like this, that I am talking to Sapporo every 3 days. And as you know, Jay is the sixth highest valued player in Japan. So it's very difficult. His value is very high, and the money is also very big for the transfer fee. So that's a problem what we have. The third point is Jay is injured since 4 weeks, you know. And in
yes.
Germany or in Europe, nobody will sign any injured player, because you have to make a medical check, and if the player is not 100% fit, they not allow him to play.
Mm-hmm.
So the most important thing is now that Jay is getting fit, and then we have to see what's going on. And the fourth point is that a move to Europe, and they say he has quality, he has speed, he has technique, and definitely there is a chance, but not for this summer, maybe in December, because in December the Jay League is finished,
mm-hmm.
and then we can discuss with Sapporo again. So that's the main points what we have right now. As soon they can fly to Japan and see Jay play, they will send some scout. They will check him out for one or two or three games. And then if they say, okay, the player is good, then they will take him.
And also
again about LJ, you know.
Yep.
I talked to the owner of LJ. I talked to the director of LJ. That's correct. But we also agreed with LJ that we wait now until December. For now, they not make any offer or anything. So that is absolutely not correct. No, the news, what's going on right now is not true. The true is that I talked to LJ. That's correct. Yes, I talked to the boss of LJ.